Welcome back to the Good Morning Naija show. I've been telling her before we go to breaks, I get Ogbonge visitor. And based on the way we arrange, since we start this lockdown, where we say people know they come out anyhow. If you check, based on entertainment, this is not the first visitor for the music side when Kari Waka enter inside our studio. So, that's what I say, now the new year of music inside our studio. And they talk of person when we say, once in they drop lyrics, you go to say lyrics full ground like Sansan for Babich or Gaga. Or Goga, or Gaga. The name they confuse me based on lyrics. So, but what we go do? We say we go play a music video. So now we'll get idea of the person that they talk. I don't want to call him name so that una no go can know the person that they talk about. But once una watch this video, una go know. And when I come back, I will give una the correct names of the lyrical engineer Coco P. No go anywhere. They come back. Gaga or Cocoa, Coco P, the lyrical engineer, talk full mouth like Sansan for Babich, my brother. Good morning and welcome to the Good Morning Naija show.
Ah, Baba, I agree to.
Coco P.
People, Nigerians, I agree to now.
Coco P.
Boss me.
You are welcome, my brother. God bless you, sir. You carry Waka enter inside our studio so that we'll go discuss everything when they happen inside, as you take concern your career or inside this music business. This video now, waiting on everybody called Spanking New.
Yes.
Now, new video.
As it is.
But as people watch them, they will see, sir, this thing, they're very, very simple, but the quality that something will be said, they will appreciate. And the colors too much, it will remain for their mind. What will be the idea behind the concept of that video?
You know, say, as things they go, the country, they're very complicated. So we not just want to stress people, but we just give them a colorful view. You understand? As they watch our man, body go to sweet people. You understand? You basically chop fried rice and free chicken. You know, so that's the whole idea, because the song's already good. People like the song. So let's not distract them with too many pictures. Give them picture colors they are used to, so to calm them down.
Okay, so Coco P, people will be saying, they're on top of social media. The new media, they go sabi you well. You na man of many parts, man of enchanting physiognomy, man of several degrees and characters. If he reach what is when it's about creativity and idea, he plenty. You go do the one way you go make people laugh. You go do the one way you go make people think. You go do the one way you go make people look say, less in day inside this particular part. How you take the balance all these qualities where we say you get to make a be say, okay, oh, you be jack of all trade and you be master of profit.
Well, at the end of the day, Nigeria got this in a God. First things first,
na God.
Because you know, say, as the thing they come, you know, say the industry not really easy. So you don't feel depressed. You understand me? I feel make people laugh. All my guys they laugh. Why am I being stingy with this creativity? Get camera, face me. Let's give them this one. While the music is here, let's give them this one first. You understand? So because I believe we all in life are supposed to expire our potential before we grow old. You understand me? You sabi do this thing. Why you this stingy? Do am
so that people go feel the impact.
Yes, because that's the only way you can encourage people who are having the same talent and are in their house. You can encourage them by trying. You understand? For you to wake up in the morning and try something that you always think about means you have won already. You don't have to really make 100 billion.
They no need to give you cup.
No. If you get two people who watch you, you don't win.
You don't try.
Because normally now you are yourself now get the idea. Now you cook and bring and come outside. People only, it's nice, so you have tried. So that's why I think every time I just sit down one more, and the things many way I want to do. But you know something? To open church easy. To gather people now they hard.
To gather people now they hard. It is easy to open up. You got to not be too open up.
We open up.
You got to know to gather people. Now it is easy. But we appreciate the fact, say, like you don't talk. Now to try means say you they win.
True.
And I'm very sure. Say plenty people went on watch this morning. Here you talk this thing, they go, they very, very encouraged. We'll talk about your journey for this particular music business. May I know say if you reach to make people laugh, if you reach to do this way, we'll inspire people, you don't pay for this particular business. But we'll focus on the music. And what if the things when we say just make you look, say, ah, this thing, you day inside me, I go do them, make I pursue them. And how the experience don't be so far. We'll talk about since when you start, so that people go to say, you'll be native foul for this business. So, let me say, you just wake up one morning, then inside bedroom, come at 20, see, but we go to say, nobody cocopi way, this is not cocopi way, na yam, oh, na odiam, odiam, profan. We'll hear your story.
The truth, I started doing this music since 2000. Oh, you don't tell. If I call them up, I won't cry.
Hey.
2011 or 2012.
Chai.
So you get away, you go do them, you go won't give up.
Mm-hmm.
But when you record music, your guys and everybody they feel themselves, but this thing's sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Coco, this song sweep out within the rain. Wow, what did it go down? How would they run this thing past now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you can't go back to things, man. Ah, if I give up, let me lose.
Mm-hmm.
You know, in life, things may be slow. But nobody told you that giving up will make it faster.
Mm-hmm.
Are you there?
I'm there.
Are you there?
I'm with you.
Hey, so you could look up and say, no man has ever gone up by giving up.
Mm.
So for every time I see reasons to give up, I get more interest in success because I know something did there for me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I push it because there's no the industry, people many pass when they hear the music.
Mm.
Mm, artists full everywhere.
Artists, everyone artists.
Everybody
every
sing.
Every family get musicians.
Everybody they sing. So but you must look for how. Even if it takes time, just try.
Mm.
Because someone told me that consistency, now they really make you win before you get trophy.
Mm.
Are you there?
Mm, yeah, God. Consistency, now they make you win before you get trophy.
Hey. Yes, are you there? So every time I know, say, just keep doing it. Just keep doing it. You get better and people know you more.
Mm.
So that way, even if money no day, you just they do them.
Mm-hmm.
You just they do them.
They push them. One day.
Person go pity for you, say, copy, you don't to try.
You
see how you take pity for me now.
Mm.
You see how you take say, copy, my guy. Come on, eh. So that's the whole thing. But it's not really easy.
At all.
I know we can't tell you, say, if you can do it, no motivational speaker, stay clear. It's not really
stay
easy.
Very, very fine. It's not easy at all.
Not going to let your gents, but everything don't deceive you.
Don't drink your food.
Man,
no. Now, we'll talk about that easy when we say the thing, not easy, and how challenging the thing day. You say 2011, 2012. Peking when we say, for 2011, 2012, that Peking got not finish primary school.
Yeah.
He got when the picking goes Sabi Book Rich, he got not finish primary school. Now they calculate junior secondary school. Make we look some of those challenges when we say you did face to it, but you did look and say no, I no go stop. What it be some of those challenges when we say ordinarily, if those things no day, you did very certain say the full world go don't hear the music.
Okay, first things first. I don't sing music. Music don't sweet.
Mm.
How they want to promote them?
Mm, promotion. How they want to put them, make everybody hear them?
How they want to promote them from where I take sing them to where they want to hear them?
How?
Mm. How you look and say, they come tell me, say, ah, this thing I'm on you, find who go sign you. We begin to beg people, make they sign us. We begin to try.
Purpose, person, get the talent.
We begin to beg. They said, I beg, we won't sign us. Baba, nobody to give the poor head. Because they say, we have signed some people before, in not get
it.
It not work. Now we say, okay, we'll go find money now.
Mm-hmm.
Since you know, if we give up because you don't get money, we got to go find small solo. If not supply, if not contract, if not anybody work, we'll make with the work. But the dream no go die.
The dream no fit die.
Because every time you look up, say, man, I just finished school. You know, Nigeria, when you go school, finish, you go say, as you finish that school, everything goes soft.
Everything goes soft.
My brother.
You go, now that time is in our class. That time we calculate, no excuse.
There's no excuse.
Say, I'm sorry, I have to go back. You're not
no excuse.
But where are you going?
Where are you going to?
You're going to go and walk.
Go and walk. So that you know, story with the best. I finished NYC 2012. I come Lagos. You just get your record. They tell us, say, don't worry. When you finish, everything goes soft. Everything goes soft. My brother.
It's not easy.
You track the old Lagos, carry city up and down. They show people for yeah. But we made sure that as long as you go forward, people would believe, say, Omo. What this guy? Bless
him. He believe himself.
Come.
Mm-hmm.
What do you say you need again?
Mm.
This music is blessed and sweet.
Mm.
Mm. We will support you.
Very true.
So that's the way.
I go add name, join your name. Not be only lyrical engineer you be. You understand? You be also inspiration. Because somebody it is when you don't talk. I think some people will look and say, if you talk, you talk, go one level, be like, say, you don't reach one corner. You go turn the team. For example, you finish, no helper, no support. You mention, say, you go do some kind things for yourself.
Yes, so.
You say, if not supply, if not contract, do a body dream. No good die. I have a dream. Nigerian Martin Luther King. We'll discuss something where they're very, very important. Now, they call you the lyrical engineer. And that's not because of the emphasis when you place for your lyrics. The talk we don't talk now, they should say, if they begin right now, some people begin the quota, moment they put Coco P there, or may not be like, say, they lift the thing. Hashtag Coco P, because I talk first. Look, we talk about the importance of lyrics for song. For even your video, when we say we watch, you talk things when we say, if person in the air, the belly go the sweeter, the babe makes sense, the babe fine. Come, I go take care of you, I go treat you right. So people, walangolo, ekwalangolo, choppy, 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 chop. Chop the girl, Najelov.
What did they happen?
Chop, chop, what did they happen? What did be the emphasis on lyrics and how you take their importance to music?
You see something, I really tell people, music is a way of expressing those things you cannot see. You understand? You express inner emotions by putting words on top of a beat. Now, if you just put words on top of a beat, it don't make sense. People can dance, but it doesn't impact anything in them. I know in Nigeria it's hard. Everybody, the country already had, so everybody find pack, 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 pack.
Nobody wants to think deep.
No, but you see, I started off doing pure rap music. But then again, if you preach to people and nobody they hear your sermon, it could be like say you they waste.
You they waste volume.
So I can look and say, okay, fine. Why we try to give them what they understand, never lose touch of lyrics. Because lyrics now be message now.
True.
Man of God will come, pulpit, preach, give you another word.
No, be even whether he wear fine suit.
No.
Or he wear designer.
No.
Not the word.
Not the word. You see, say, even the world they live in today, now word now. Let it be light.
Hey.
Let it be light. And they
go,
light.
Go, go, go.
Are you there?
We're going to call out free for you.
We're going to call out free.
Free for you. Continue, and hear you.
You understand? So everything now word. The whole world don't live in our world. If you don't like what's happening in your life, you can speak whatever you need in existence.
Confirm.
So you see, so I look and say, if you are doing music without lyrics, then no. You should be able to connect to every listener in every different kind of way. If you do rap music, at least the message should pass something to the person listening. If you do love music, at least. So every time you do music, music without content. That's why I like Burna Boy is winning now because content. I'm happy because we are all going to be twice as tall. You understand?
Confirm.
Because it's good that content music should come out there. I'm not saying don't do party music. I have some party songs. But even inside the party songs, message.
You see, they tell them, oh,
message.
Say, the first thing you call this party, if your guy they order, not be just saying you go out there. You to order small.
Order small.
Even if you want, you miss out.
Because they're not saying, lean on me, not be spread my shoulder.
Confirm.
Not be say, we're not saying two poor men, not be happy shoulder. So not be say, if you near rich man, not go press and die you. So.
Confirm.
So basically, that's
plenty. So it's very, very important. Our Nigerians, them when they listen, say, make una they check ear for the music because now the message when they inside be that, and it is important. Make una support those when we say the thing when they tell us that when we say go uplift us, not be person be this. If we knock and suit now, we don't start church. The talk we not talk already. Just be like person when we say today gonna feel like Monday. Because as I did like this now, as he not talk finish now, I feel hit my head for this war. Based on saying
motivation. Motivation. Are you good to go?
Are you good to go? Very good to go. Now we'll talk about plans because I did very sure. So when you start for 2011, 2012, you've been looking and say, okay, see the plans where we say you get. You feel never there where you did based on twice as tall level. But you self go no say the way where the day before, not be so you did.
No.
So
no,
now
no.
Progress.
No, sure.
And now who they make progress, now in the plan. After this now, make we talk. We don't say this one, oh, we go sample this one until people come and begin to call you, say, Coco P. They don't too sing your song. When you begin to sing, what would they watch out for TV now? If let's say your voice don't go inside the song, we'll play this one, we'll go play up tire. Make I just ask, moving forward, which other projects or ideas you get in store for Nigerians?
Okay, I think before I brought out this video, we had a comedy series I was working on.
Okay.
A comedy series. No, that one, they're on the pipeline. But musically, I think I have a collaboration coming up with some big weights, heavyweights. But you know, say, before you go do that kind of fight, you first ready. So I think
I
already announced on my social media that I have a song with Eriga.
Eriga, Paper Boy.
So what play? Move your play with your own ears more. Then I think I have a song with Mr. Easy. Zagadat. We never know, but either this year or early next year, Shabo. Since they fire the cook, we are going to. It's a person where get money for pocket, but they so gary. That man get plan.
He get plan, oh. Money in the pocket, they so gary. He get plan. No underrate him at all.
No try,
very true.
So basically, I think, but you know, if you plan and you don't put God in the plan, he get IB. Because if you plan and you don't put God, basically, they believe in man. And you say, man can fail.
Hey.
So all this plan I tell you now, so. Now God and the devil, and the still there on the handle. So that anytime you see Coco P level outside, just chop him. Not follow argue.
Very true. Coco P, then they call you the lyrical engineer. I mean, I don't get the opportunity. I don't get blessed to sit down. you know, hear you play with water, come and look say, ah, wait, oh, this guy na human being. I didn't think this kind of thing. Why be say we not even think her before you think her? But you know, go think things when we say that person thinking.
Man of God, you don't have money.
You don't have money.
You don't have money.
You don't have money. And they talk from you now. So I go, your life, make you just, you know, more your play this morning. Just sample, give Nigerians, make them feel the thing, make them understand, say, the thing, they body.
You know, say, this kind of thing, you know, say, this life, it be like tea. Anybody feel me come. You understand? You see, life is a race.
Life is a race.
Your dreams are like your shoelace.
Your dreams are like your shoelace.
With a tight lace.
With a tight lace.
You get more pace up by His grace.
You get more pace by His grace.
Success is not your fault. It's just to complement your effort.
Success is not your fault. It's just to complement your effort.
You understand me?
I understand you.
See, let me tell you something. You see, most times in life when you have money, people just see you as a math teacher.
Hey.
All they do is give you problem and they go expect me to solve them.
Hey.
But you not really need to blame them. Oh.
Hey, yeah.
Because two poor men not fear each other.
At all.
I want a war. You understand? See, I will leave you guys with this one.
Okay.
I will leave you guys with this one. You see that when you are small, people laugh at you. But it's better for you to be small than forming big. Because the shame is forming big and you are small. That's why I tell every graduate, you say, I'm a graduate. May they employ me. See, the only way they can employ you is if you work on yourself. You must understand, say, CV now, certificate, be like serviette for everywhere.
Hey, tissue. When there is the clean door.
You understand? So you say, it be like tissue. So I'm here to teach you.
Hey!
So you...
Oh, Coco B. Abeg, say what we go do now be say, may we just play that video again. Maybe we feel up. Maybe we understand. Una hear say talk say be like tissue to teach you. Lyrics full body. May we watch the video again, may we enjoy it. Coco P, the lyrical engineer.
I greet you.
Coco P, the lyrical engineer. Una see the video, very clean, very simple. And when I listen to the lyrics of his song, he sing about the baby, the African baby, they fine. The Nigerian woman, they perfect. Una see the color. Una see, I see just the praise. Come here. Ton. Let me touch you. You hear the lyrics, you go, who they go talk this song? You don't go smile. You like rainbow. You say, go, they say, oh. Rain is falling on my body. It goes sweet you, Coco P, the lyrical engineer.
Boss.
You know, say, I don't listen to plenty of your songs. You they talk about reality, if not be, you know, relationship between people. Now, about how, you know, you fit on your own, do things to, you know, just be all right. We'll talk about inspiration first before we just begin the rap. And some people believe, say, if you never do some kind things, inspiration will not come.
No.
We know some people, they talk say inspiration, they come from God. But some people, if they never, they on some kind, inspiration never come. And we know say plenty young people, they watch. Especially now when we say people, they house, and then they watch. We need more people to be model youths. When young people go look up to say, I won't be like Coco P. I never sure say people, when look, you go look, say, you see young man, when they talk, that can handsome, dress fine. I won't be like this person. If they sing song, you know, they talk nonsense. I won't be like this person. And what if those things when we say they inspire you and you go fit share ideas so that young people, when they come up, go fit learn from you?
I say one thing about inspiration. Inspiration comes from the problem. I don't really need to smoke to be high. I mean, I don't need to smoke to feel like the Most High. Because I serve the Most High.
Hey.
So, you see, my God is the Most High, which means he's high.
Mm-hmm.
Now, they help me to pull ideas from my head.
Hey.
You understand? So, when I have a problem, I say, God, this is a problem. Help me solve them. Then things start flowing.
I don't need that time
to go and smoke. Well, you see, the truth about this is that who they make rubbish music, fishing and Igbo, they give my inspiration.
Confirm.
But not be so.
Confirm. Confirm. You are a rubbish person.
If you don't know, you don't know.
You don't know.
It cannot give you a spoke.
At all.
Garbage in, garbage out. And I waiting you put in now, they come out now. So if you are a young person out there, see, you see, if you depend on somebody too much, they say, he who worships whoever feeds him, make food is God. You understand me? If na person where they feed you, now you they worship. You call food God below your God.
Food now your God.
So anybody you see food, now you go there. Same thing with dependence on drug. If you never see drug, you never be ready to sing. Then what you have the talent called really dinner? Because if you are giving the whole grace to what you take in, then what thing God won't bring out from you? You have to believe in talent.
Confirm.
You have to believe in it.
Confirm. Talent and hard work.
So don't believe that. But I never feel myself. No. It's just the normal ideology, but it's not the normal thing to do.
Very true.
Not the normal ideology. Because when you start singing inside your toilet, you sing. You take anything first. When the idea hits you, you don't take anything. You have a problem, and you just say, okay, I'm going through hard times now, but hard times don't last, good people last. So you understand, say, at that point, you don't take anything now. Now, the pain and the pressure make you...
Very true.
Very. So that's the way it is.
Very, very true.
Not believe, saying that one thing will make you be one thing. There's time for you to do it and time for you not to do it. Confirm. Just understand, everything for life na time.
Confirm.
Stay focused.
Everything for life na time. Stay focused. Young people when they watch, they don't hear Coco P, and he don't inspire plenty people. Say that's the way you do when they make you think. Say okay, I get the talent, I will do it. Well, believe in yourself and continue to do it. Coco P, I go beg you now. You understand? This your lyrical because it they put me inside mood where we say it makes me they shout. I don't like you all give us some more as we rap the commodities.
Okay, see, I'll tell people. You know, being alive is a blessing. Getting blessed in front of your enemies is the best thing.
Hey.
You see this thing called time, everybody gets him own. So if God bless your friend, join and celebrate, no bone.
Everybody gets him own, oh. If God bless your friend, join and celebrate, no bone.
Because life is a loan.
It's a loan.
One day we all going to pay back. If them hate, let them talk. Let success be your payback. For all the things they say you couldn't do, you didn't know. Drink their fuel.
Let them know you. God bless you, my brother. Thank you very much. Say you carry Waka come inside our studio. And I believe, say, plenty of people will not hear the name Coco P, will not watch the video, will not hear your plans, and will not hear your story. Then go, they inspired, and then go see you for the talk. I believe, say, people will come in to say, Coco P, we didn't watch your video for Wazobia Max TV. We hear you. That's the way you talk. That it really changed my life. And I appreciate what you do. Thank you so much.
Yes, boss.
Thank you. God bless you. Our people went there for house. I've been telling her for the start of the show, say, my brother Coco P, the lyrical engineer, go enter inside studio. And from what you don't watch, you don't see, say, no need to the off clothes, no need to the shake this thing, no need to the dedicate. You go talk and people go here because essentially, now the world.